It comes your way live from TD Garden in Boston, where tonight it's another original six matchup as the Bruins take on the Detroit Red Wings.
A playoff game.
Abdelkader with a short side rocket. And Rask covers up. Yep. And he's stuck in the box, so the Bruins hope to take advantage. Pastrnak whips it right to Dylan Larkin. He's a shorthanded threat with Glendening. Larkin shot. Saved by Rask. That's a gigantic save. Marchand to Backes. Back to Marchand. He closes the shot. Skips wide on the stick side. Larkin so dynamic. Ryan Donato, who scored the shootout winner two nights ago. Pastrnak whips it off a skate. Krejci off the strings. Tried to chuck the rebound across. It squirts back to Krug. He gains the line. Krug's shot ramps up on Chalowski's stick. Achari whirls one off a stick and wide. Carlo keeps the puck in the attacking zone. The high slot deflection as Donato wheeled it toward goal. Heinen's stick handles into the Detroit end. The pass back to DeBrusk. Turns right off of Heinen and bounces wide of the post. Rasmussen off the stick of Colby Cave. Springs Jake DeBrusk. Catches it on the backhand. The shot and a save by Howard. Looks as if DeBrusk was trying to go under the blocker. Here comes Vanek.
Aggressive stance by Bosnan. They set up a one-timer from Krug right away.
Krug rifles one of the end boards. Pastrnak on the carom. Marchand gets in the way of DeKaiser's clear.
But then Krug's trying to get back to Pastrnak. This is a set play. This is something that they've tried on a couple of occasions.
Here comes Luke Glendening with Nick Jensen. Two-on-one against Moore. Glendening's shot saved by Rask. Tuukka Rask, two gigantic saves on shorthanded bids tonight against Detroit. DeBrusk in the final 15 seconds to Cave. Cross ice. Moore drives it on Howard, who makes a leg save. Backes throws it into the middle, and it scores! Off Chalowski's stick with 3.8 seconds left. Throw the puck into the middle where good things happen, and it does.
But it deflects, changes direction, pops up into the air over the right shoulder of Howard.
Mantha bats it to center. It's a two-on-one. Cronwall filling with Larkin. Larkin shot and another save by Rask. Larkin trying to get it under the blocker, but Rask has made three giant saves on very good opportunities for Detroit tonight. Defense starting offense. But they've found ways to keep getting points. Grizzlick throwing it right in front. Hey, it worked for Backes. Why not?
Yeah, it looked like Colby Cave had the second chance opportunity.
Here's Abdelkader on the off wing. Rask cuts down the angle and then denies the rebound, flashing the leg back. And now Green down on the half boards. Glendening keeps the puck alive for Detroit. Green floats the backhand over to Cronwall, gets it back. The wrist shot deflects and scores. Tyler Bertuzzi stays hot. Bertuzzi now with two goals and an assist in three games against the Bruins this season. Had a goal 10 nights ago in Detroit.
Pucks and bodies to the net, just like the Bruins did at the opposite end.
Yeah. Krejci cross ice for DeBrusk. A couple of quick steps. Nordstrom's back foot snapshot off of Cronwall's legs. Carlo throws it into the mixer. And Nordstrom with the last chance. And Howard smothers it. Tyler Bertuzzi in stride. Achari gets a piece of the puck. Here's Vanek, low angle, back diagonal. Witkowski punches it toward goal. Cronwall's high drive, loose in front, and it's in. And Bertuzzi is the happiest man on the ice again.
Now, the referee's looking for help here with contact on Rask. I'd be surprised if the Bruins didn't challenge this one.
They are.
Boston is challenging the play for goaltender interference.
You know, you start comparing, you try to go apples to apples when you get into these situations, and we've seen a lot of goals taken off the board as a result of this play by Vanek, but you never know. Now the question becomes, was there contact initiated by Vanek on Rask that doesn't allow him to do his job?
And Hebert will have the verdict.
During the play, it was determined that there was goaltender interference.
That is why the appeal is in the rules. Telegraphs the pass to Chalowski. Corrali on the counter and a save by Howard. Loose in front, and Howard does the Hasek.
Chalowski's going to go for a slash.
It was getting kind of nasty out there. Nyquist on his belly swings it back to Green. Mantha cross ice. Nyquist shovels in front of it. Wild deflection, and it's in. Dylan Larkin. 2:24 to go in the second. A power play goal, and Detroit has come from behind to lead if the goal counts.
The redirect caught the outside of the post. Moore was back in behind Rask. Larkin's second chance opportunity. Got through the Bruin defenseman into the cage.
Krug indirect for Pastrnak, has Backes in the middle. Pastrnak all the way through. Donato scores! Well, it didn't happen on the first power play, but it did on the second. Ryan Donato, he is a shooter.
Ryan Donato with some good timing, and it's a bullet. High short side over the blocker.
Cronwall chops it through the corner. Carlo, the wrist shot deflects off of Heinen's effort. Heinen off the end board, stuffs it off of Howard's pad. Here's Athanasiou faking on Grizzlick, goes to the end boards. Nyquist picks it up, backhand back to DeKeyser. Nielsen tips in his first goal of the season. Franz Nielsen puts Detroit ahead 3-2. It is Nielsen's first goal in 27 games, dating all the way back to the 27th of March last season.
Nice tip by Nielsen. Did that catch Grizzlick too?
DeBrusk. Now Donato closing across the crease for Krejci. From one knee, couldn't get it through Abdelkader. Carlo's wrist shot. Donato jams. Howard holds his line. The puck squirts loose. Across the ice, Grizzlick tried the stick lift. Nyquist walks in. Glove save by Rask. Sometimes the puck just hits the glove, and sometimes it's reflex, and Tuukka Rask with larceny on Nyquist. Backes bottled up and decked by Cronwall, and the Wings score an empty netter. Gus Nyquist from his own side of the red line puts a nail in it. 4-2 Red Wings. The next time the Bruins will meet the Wings, it'll be on the 31st of March in Detroit. 4-2. The Red Wings win for the first time in 5.5 seasons at TD Garden.
Boston 19, Detroit 6, total shots on goal, Boston 39.